Using the Firebase Authentication SDKs in your client-side application code makes it easy to add sign-in to any app. And it comes with handy utility functions like this one to send a password reset message to a specific email address. This API helpfully returns a status code that indicates whether the email address exists within the project or not. But unfortunately, such an API is open to abuse, like we see here. By calling the API many times in a row, a malicious user can try and find email addresses that are present in your project, putting your users at risk. While Firebase already protects against abuse by using quotas, you can now also set up specific protection against such email enumeration attacks. And with this protection enabled, the API to send a password reset message always returns the same response, no matter whether the email address exists or not. Other APIs have similar changes in behavior to make it impossible to abuse them for such attacks. Now, there's no need to enable this on new projects right away. But once your project has hit its growth curve, it's probably a good moment to enable protection against email enumeration attacks.